मैं अभी से रिकॉर्डिंग शुरू कर दूँ. वेट, वी हैव टू ब्लेस द कैंडल्स फर्स्ट. हाय, देयर इज फाइनल कैंडल मैजिक सेशन फॉर बिनाय फॉर टुडे एंड आई एम टीचिंग हर हाउ टू चार्ज द कैंडल एंड हाउ टू चार्ज एंड ब्लेस ऑल द आइटम्स ड्यूरिंग अ रिचुअल. एंड how it can help one and all. So I am sitting here. So Priyanka, but I'm sorry, my camera cannot cover her because the lens is quite small. So, but yes, she is there also with us, and all these are the students, and they are learning Wicca and candle magic and tarot reading at IWCBT from Shivani Durga. So first, I'm telling them how to bless. So you have the candles with you. Of purifying, one is the water. Sprinkle some water on yourself and the objects you want to charge and bless. And the other way is the incense. Okay, by lighting an incense, you can purify the area also. Okay, so first we will be just ringing the bell to dispel the negativity. Burning an incense. No, we don't know whether the thing is charged or not. If it gives us the time between. So at least you have, you can have the recording. Yeah. So at least we have something. So we will be purifying the area.
Any incense.
Try always to use not synthetic but the herbal ones. Herbal ones are the masala agarbattis always, okay? Frankincense, patchouli, very good incense. Sandalwood, lavender, these are very good for purification, okay? Then rotate it from all the objects thrice or 9 times and from over your body thrice or 7 times. Objects, it should be thrice, 3 times or 9 times. From the body, it should be 3 times or 7 times. Because we have 7 chakras in our body, okay? So once it is done, you can just put it here on your altar. This is called a temporary altar, okay? Because it will be removed after the ritual. And permanent altar is which is always fixed and it will not be removed. First, I am blessing these 5 candles here, okay? So it's like this. Take 3 deep breaths always to just relax yourself and calm your mind. Use your hands. what you want to charge, you take this new candle. So you can charge your book.
Yes.
I'm charging the candles because it's a candle magic session, and my cards because they are my partner, the other half of mine. And in Apple, you have to charge your plant. Keep it here. Energy and send good energy to the object you want to charge. Always send energies what you want, not what you don't want. Never get distracted by anything or thoughts when you are sending energies to any object or thing or person. Blessing thing again. Create a shield in your mind around the candles or the objects you have. Feel the energy, the light around your objects, pure white light. The object is surrounded by that light and it is shielded and protected. Spiral form, you can attract good energy and dispel the negative energy. So it's shielded by a spiral formed spring of light. All the objects you are charging, ask Goddess and the universe to send you the best and good energies throughout. When you are done, take 3 deep breaths again and slowly open your eyes. I will ring the bell again. And light the candles. Elements of earth, the pebbles, air, the smoke of the incense, fire, we have the candles, and water, we have this in our plant. So we have all 4 elements and the spirit, Akash. So we have 5 candles, spirit, earth, air, fire and water. Okay, so these elements are very essential elements and we are made of these 5 elements. We all know that, okay. We need always to balance between all these 5 elements and 7 chakras in our body. When these things are functioning well, we can manifest very fast. We can manifest anything in life, whatever we want. If you want to be a millennial, you can be. But the intentions should be very strong, your faith should be very strong, and you should have casting a spell, you never know, it can be manifested in 24 hours also, okay? But you should have to focus, you should be focusing on one thing, that is your intention, the energy you are giving to your objects and during the spell. will be holding our hands now. Okay, we all will be holding the hands. Send, try to send the energy like clockwise. Okay, I'm starting from here. I press your hand. You have to think for a few seconds and transfer the energy to her by pressing her hand. So she'll come to know, okay, that you have sent energies to her. And then again, you have to repeat the same thing. And again, you have to repeat. Yes. One.